You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is 8 equals negative 10 over 9. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Expand the parentheses. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the arithmetic. Combine like terms. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 20 from both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the a. Divide both sides by 18. Simplify the fraction. Find the greatest common factor of the numerator and denominator. Factor out and cancel the greatest common factor. And so the final result is 8 equals negative 10 over 9.